Everyone that cooks on a gas cooktop loves it for the instant heat response it delivers, turning the flame up or down. Induction delivers similar response. Here is a pan of boiling water. Watch what happens when I turn the power off. Just like on a gas cooktop, the boiling stops almost instantaneously. Turn the power back on and the boil resumes. Again, just like on a gas cooktop. This speed of response is just not possible with any other electric cooktop. The reason is simple. If it were a radiant smooth top, the ribbon element itself would be hundreds of degrees, as would the glass ceramic cooktop under the pan, and that would have retained heat to continue heating the pan. When turning up the heat, first the element has to heat, then it heats the glass ceramic surface, which would then start heating the pan. With induction, there's no delay, no response lag, since a pan itself is a heating mechanism, and there's no thermal mass of the element or the cooktop itself to slow the response.